Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
638, a mild Monday morning. Look at these temperatures out there in the 40s. I go, okay, that's a little cool. But considering it's November, folks, these are more typical for highs this time of year and will be at a highs late in the week. In the meantime, right now we're officially at 46, light east-southeasterly, a little misty out there, maybe a little patchy drizzle or mist around this morning, but I do think the clouds break. Here's your News 8 Storm Team forecast. Clouds giving way to a partly sunny sky. Get a little sunshine, I think you're in the mid-60s in your neighborhood. Stay a little cloudy, you may hold in the upper 50s, but hey, still above normal again today on a southwesterly flow. Southwest winds tonight, we're in the 40s to near 50 degrees. Again, that's near normal for highs this time of the year. Tomorrow, going to be a few showers coming through. I'm thinking midday, you know, noon to 3-ish in that kind of time table, but we'll see some sun peeking through the clouds too. Winds will be southwest, then switch to the northwest. Before they do, we'll get into the 60s out there. A lot of clouds out there this morning. In fact, let's look down on the streets of Harrisburg. See, a little dampness on the streets. Yeah, a little bit of mist in the air and a little dampness this morning. But I think these clouds are going to clear out, and we're going to start to see some of this drier air from the south. There's a lot of rain out here, but I think this is headed to our north. I think it's going to stay away from us today. It's all with a warm front. That's going to head off to the north of us. We're going to stay in the southwesterly flow of air. Then a storm is going to head across the Midwest, and it's going to drag this cold front in. A piece of cold air. It's going to cool it down for Thursday with sunshine. But by Thursday afternoon, we'll already start to see some of these clouds. There's some of the rain for Thanksgiving Day. Not out of the question. Wednesday night or early Thursday morning, as the precipitation first gets here, there could be a little wintry mix. Not out of the question, but this is mainly going to be rain as far as we're concerned. So it does cool down, but not dramatically at first. 60s for today, then we're in the 40s to near 50. You'll notice it on Wednesday, but with some sunshine. Then I think we're in the mid-40s, a cool, a little rainy day on Thanksgiving into Friday. Friday's a little wet too, at least it started that way. Then I think things change as we go through the afternoon. Kids heading off to Hempfield High School, like I said earlier, celebrating two state championships in one day, volleyball and soccer. Congratulations. Jackets this morning, sweaters this afternoon. We're up near 60 degrees. Don't forget, Coach for Kids campaign is continuing through December 11th. If you have any new or gently used coats, you can donate them to some of the area dry cleaners that have that little hanger symbol. You can check those out on our website. And, of course, Friday, December 10th, right, is our Coach for Kids telethon. Yeah. Get a little cash for the kids.
That's right.
That's great.
Joe, thank you.
Thank you, Joe.